gets all the good cities. Played in Toronto, went to Chicago, picked up here because John Cooper knew him so well. Scored the winning goal for Norfolk in the Calder Cup playoffs in the American League. Here comes Steven Stamkos. He shoots. He scores. It's a lightning bolt from Steven Stamkos, and it's a 2-1 Tampa lead.
Guys, there are a lot of different plays to draw up on a stationary breakout, but rarely. This is something you do in Pee Wee. Get the star player to grab it behind his own net, and just an absolute rocket that goes stick side. Perfectly placed shot. The stick of Yemelin almost got it, but that was an absolute laser beam. And Glenn, right in your wheelhouse down there.
And his Stamkos went by me like a flash. You could see the determination in his eyes. And I don't know if Yemelin or Markov are quick enough to keep up with Stamkos, because he saw them flat-footed and he was determined to take advantage of the situation.
And that's why you play him more. Stamkos from Kostka at 13:24 of the second period. Tampa's regained the lead. Here comes Buchanan. It's alone. What a save by Anders Lindback. Almost a repeat of the first period, but Buchanan, it's a stop. Alex Killorn, PK, goes for the big hit and he gets it. And knocked Killorn off the puck. Frantic action now. Well, Fukula left the puck along the boards. Plekanec's got it. Out with Gallagher. They're two on two as he moves in on Matt Carl. Can't get by him. Tudis into the corner to Matt Carl. Shields the puck from Gallagher and plays it around to Val Fukula. Fukula gets by Pacioretty. Can't get by Vanek. Play is offside. Steven Stamkos scored, and then Thomas Plekanec was robbed by Anders Lindback. 2-1 Tampa.